I still have some Mad Monk in my veins. Lemon Skate, thank you, boy. Buck Nasty, Ricky Kaka, and Hell TF, thank you, boy. Boy.
Alright, what do we have? We have, I have one reroll if I want, like to. Do I reroll this? I like Chef. I'm rerolling. No, I like Chef. One Chef run.
One chef run, man.
$500 gold, not much to spare. Sanguine weapon. To eternity and beyond. We haven't seen the food boss. We need some trinkets.
Any trinkets? Yeah! Ooh, what is that? Legendary! Gain a blessing of strength. First strike, skill crits, high health enemies. Second strike, skill crits, low health enemies. Alright. Oh my god. What's dragon? Oh. Okay, motherfucker. Worst one. How is this worst one? And a trinket here. Alright, do we want Vanguard's Banner, Epic Relic, Dash and Creates a Wave? No. Defeat 6 enemies, load a die, and instantly defeat the next enemy. I feel like this one is really good in the area that I'm in, honestly. I'm gonna take this one. I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna save my reroll, man. Save it. For a rainy day. Because the enemies are fucking strong in that area. Woohoo! Alright, I can get behind this. This weapon? I can get behind. Alright, let's go. Let's find that boss. Don't shoot, I'm friendly. Ho ho! Oh my god, this weapon is insane in the membrane. Already dead on my screen. Oh fuck. It's fine. It's fucking Chef. Man, I didn't mean to press that. Mimics. Okay, it's not so good because you dash into them without invulnerability. Oh, here it is. Here's the boss. I'm low as a motherfucker.
I gonna fucking kill the boss when I... Alright, we heal up and we try.
This is not the boss, this is the mini boss.
One more trinket. One more trinket. Or should I just go?
Oh yeah, my cam goes here, I think.
Oh, knives on the wall. Oh, wait, I can do this. Look, I'm flying. Oh my god. Ah. It's working. Ah! Oh my god, this weapon is so cool! Okay, I can get behind this weapon.
A simple start, your empathic connection has been improved. Max handicap of discussion has been raised.
Alright, is that the last one we need to unlock the door? Or unlock the boss? Oh shit, there we go! Real boss!
Where's the boss go?
Fuck, I'm bad. No, I can't see anything. Fuck. Oh, what the fuck am I taking damage from? Fuck these mimics, man. Fuck! I'm dying. Help. Nice. Alright, cancel the attack with dash. Whatever, I beat the mini boss. Now we can go straight for the real boss. I can't fucking see where the fuck they're coming from, dude. Pacifist, 60% less health and you can't deal damage. 100% gold farm. Antique. Alright, I'm rerolling this.
YOLO.
Alright. F and D, we don't know what that is. One shot, one opportunity, you die in one hit.
Yeah, that was easy.
Alright, fuck it, we'll try it. Nah, we'll do this guy. We'll do one shot, one hit. 220% extra gold. Alright, let's get some gold up in this bitch. He doesn't know. What don't I know? The boss. The fourth boss. Yeah, I don't know. And but I'm about to. Why don't I just take all the gold from the... No gold, really? And I have 220% gold? Okay, I'll take this. That's pretty good. That's like really good. Alright, look at that gold. Boom. Boom! Big gold. Already 2k gold. Alright, let's drop it. Useless. Wait, is it useless? It blocks hits. It shouldn't be useless. Look at the gold, man. Look at the gold. Oh, fuck. Anyone else want some? That's right, didn't think so. And does that. Okay, so it doesn't work. It didn't work with blocking thingies. It should work though. Oh, I didn't have mana for it. Alright, alright. Hero complex. 100% more health, but you can't heal ever. I'm gonna go with Astromancer here. Astronomancer. You only had 125 mana. That is unfortunate. Is there a way to figuring out exactly what this one does? Because it seems worse than the Warden weapon. Why? It really just seems worse. Oh, this one has lifesteal. Ah. Sangre. Sangre, sangre. Alright. Increase your weapon crit chance. Salty rune. Restore health for every enemy defeated. Scales with intelligence. I really should buy this one. 4% HP gain. I should buy this one. But I could also just buy this one. I'm buying this one. Alright. 1,600. Should I buy the Sanguine set?
I'm gonna save. I'm gonna save. Go, Gadget, go! It's worst for bosses. Oh, is the lifesteal not per attack, per kill? Worth it, or should I reroll? I'm gonna reroll. Until purified, I have 50%. Okay. You have 50% of avoiding. Oh, 50% chance of avoiding fatal blow. It's over. Don't you get it? Fifty-fifty. Luck build. Play safe now. Very safe until the boss.
Forsen, will you ever play Terraria again?
Of course.
god. Weapon skill crits can outline magic break. That is so good for me. But I have already. I have no health for that.
Or do I?
Destroy all targets? Surely. I am so mad. I got it.
Gain more red aether.
I shall take it.
Dude, where's his boss? One more chicken.
Alright, fuck it. Let's see what the boss does. We're gonna die regardless.
Obama's father, thank you for 3 years. Generally, can I have an order of his impact? Absolutely, sir. Thank you very much for the 3 years. Enjoy the batch, man.
Here we go. Here goes nothing. Or something. I can dash through it for some reason, but I can only dash through the purple stuff. What was his health? Ah, oh, man, dude, that's 50%-ish. That is rough, dude. That is a rough motherfucking guy. Alright. Reroll. We got a clown. gain 20% weapon damage as health, but you take 125% more damage. This is not so good on this guy. Not so good. Oh man, they're all fucking poopoo. They're all poopoo. Gunslinger. Oh no, I want to buy the room. Why? Did I fuck up? Red rune. Gain more red aether. Oh, I didn't have this on my fucking shit. I didn't have the fucking damage, crit. Damage, whatever the fuck. This guy has so much HP. What am I supposed to do? That I'm just gonna do that again, yeah? Fucking prison! My fucking trade has no dominance. We were unlucky. We were fucking unlucky, not gonna lie. Very unlucky. Bitches. Warden, dickhead. Yeah, okay. Man of fun. Transition is this. the real one? I don't want to die! I say, blessing of wisdom, I say switch, magma mass, magma balls. Well, I need some health. Worst one, it's pretty bad, I don't disagree, but it could have been something better. You don't know until you know. Never chicken. One chicken. Bro, where the fuck are my trinkets? We have full sanguine set. Awkward. Alright, here's the boss. We need to get healing. Winnable though. Winnable. I believe in myself. Oh, there we go. Oh my god. Hey. Alright, we have full health. We just need a trinket now. A trinket. Why is there an elite button here? What the fuck is happening? How do I get to this guy? great honor. Alright, we have gnawed bone, eating health drops. That's pretty good. Your weapon applies combo.
Is this useless? I feel like this is completely useless. What is this supposed to do? More damage? So this works for my machine gun? Is it OP on my character then? Because I shoot so many so fast?
Alright, let's fucking try it. Glossary, alright, combo. Every stack increases damage by 2%. At 15 stacks, all weapons that attack just increase. So you're telling me... that if they don't dodge my bullets, they're gonna take sick damage. Oh my god! Ah fuck, I dodged the wrong way. Jump this into this attack. I can't see anything. There's explosions and dynamites and falling magma balls. The TNT bounced you into AoE. What? Oh my god. That was really good though. That trinket was really good. I threw a godseed indeed. This is plus 50% weapon damage. What is FND though? I can't use a talent or... Is it I can't use this one? Makeshift explosive? Fuck, that was pretty good. 50% weapon damage. Minus 30% health. Alright, let's reroll this. Is this... Yeah, this is bad in the bosses, right? Soul Steel Rune, Sharpened Rune, Elven Rune. Stone Rune. Alright, I need 6 Resolve. 6 Resolve. Can't afford it. Max roommate. rage run. Let's see what we can do. Absolutely damage your invisible for an additional 1.25 seconds. Revive from fatal blows and regain 50% HP can occur one time. I feel like this one is not good. I'm gonna reroll there. For every point of resolve below 100%, deal an additional 1% bonus weapon damage. Landing creates a small shockwave that destroys mid-sized projectiles. Ah, this is not bad. Whatever. Stomp. Stompity stomp stomp. Out. Ho ho ho! All right, we're going places. Again. just... Oh, fuck. How much we're gonna get out of here, man? Ah! I can't see. I'm getting a lot of chests, but this ain't the problem. Unless... Super Chicken? Yeah, this is hard. This is so easy. I can find the boss room. I need to find the boss room, teleport, get HP, tell the boss. Fucking shit. 1 XP of lethal. Alright, that was kind of scuffed. Reroll. Contrarian, your weapon and talent is randomized. Boxer. With an electric loot. That's fucking terrible. Alright. Play me a song, you're the loot man. I got a lot of gold there though. Alright, we need to have 10 more rune weight, right? Yes. Rune weight. Rune weights for no one. Oh, and I forgot. Did I buy it before? I did. Alright. What is this class? Is it int? Is it int? Magic crit damage, is that what I want? Resolve. Wait. Spin kick notes to detonate the skin. Spin kick notes to. It's not magic, it doesn't say it's magic, it just says it's in skin. Alright. Do re mi fa sol la. I wasted one chicken. Artifact. Oh. Did 20% bonus damage while on the ground. That's the opposite of this class. Dreamcatcher. Wait, I don't know what this is yet. Defeat enemies while at max HP to gain 5 max mana. Max 200. Okay. Alright. I can do that. Okay, I cannot do that apparently. Alright. We fucking tried, though. God knows we tried. Fucking you play this fucking guy in this fucking area, dude. It's so fucking cancer. Enemies are not too far when hit. Naturally juiced, they both have it. Chef? Or this for the boss. I could reroll. I'm rerolling. Oh! Nice antique. Nice antique. Alright, 20% extra damage. Alright, Soul Steel Rune, Elder Rune. I want one more slot. I would say minus stone runes plus elder rune. Six more. Fuck!
We need to sacrifice you. And then we have 24 to spare.
It's a me! Maldio! Look how little resolve this guy has. Why does he have so little resolve? I don't get it. 138%?
How do you have so little resolve? Oh, you're so stupid. Why do I have a sanguine helm on this guy? Fuck. Full scholar.
Oh, wait. Oh, my. Oh, right. I have. Right. I get it. I got one. Simple start. There we go. Let's go. Alright, we have the Master Trial, the Pill Purified. Ooh, this one is good. This one is good. I'm going to take this one. One that
die to one hit.
But we just need to collect two chickens. Or mana flasks. Prom to fight the mama. They ain't going to be at the same time. Alright, got it already. Nice.
Nice.
hard, but I'm just like, I just want to kill the boss. I can't see this fucking shit chest. Fuck. Critical damage for spells and weapons increased by 40%. Oh, because we have one already. Depart from this world. Alright, plug in, let's go. Big room. Oh my God, in heaven. All right, where's the boss room? Has to be down here.
Oh,
the wrong boss room.
This could be the run though. If I get to,
I need to replace this fucking freeze spell. This freeze spell is useless. Where's this fucking boss? Alright. Frying pan.
Do we want to change?
Do we want to change to frying pan? No, no, no. Oh, no, no, no. I did. All right, that means one thing. We're gonna find chicken over here. Out. Come on, I just need some chicken. Unfortunate. Some cost fallacy! I can't find it. I'm fucking gonna die! Fuck, I hate me! Opening chest to restore health.
100% of int.
Yeah, this would have been great, but now I'm already under 80%. I'm gonna go ham on the damage. Can't seem to find health. I don't know what to do. Destroy all targets, time limits. Alright. So annoying. Like, turn fucking wrong way! I can't get healing! Chicken!
Hello, Forsen. You're an absolute retard. The other day you said there were only burgers when you went to eat outside. This is not only obviously false, but the only burger I found was a McDonald's. I ended up eating a kebab, if you're wondering.
Drag the Patronum. Are we allowed, sir? Huh? Fuck. Please. Take the children. Hostile challenge. Destroy all targets. No jumping. Oh wait, I got it. Ah, fuck. Oh yeah! Haha! I sold it, 104 IQ. There we go. I still need a healing though, just saying. Hello? Don't stop the healing, man. Find a pizza that are really rare, but then I get like 180 health. One pizza, the ball. I couldn't do anything. I could not do anything. I got a lot of gold, which is good, because then I can equip another rune. But I am unlucky. I hate this mage. This mage is so fucking annoying. Especially when you get the freeze blast. Clown anthropy, this. Only skill crits and spin kicks, little damage. You're more taking damage knocks you far away. These are trash. Reroll. Oh, spells cast while at max MP deal an additional 20% damage. That is fucking legitness, but we get freeze strike again. And this spell, it's the worst thing ever. What the fuck? Oh my god. Fucking terrible. Alright, maybe we can replace it. Maybe we can replace the spell. It is possible. Ooh, here we go. I'm gonna take this. Potions recharge your class talent. See what grows above here. Nothing important. Max MP deals an additional damage. Max MP. These are the two worst spells ever. Look at that. Stop getting hit. Yeah, well, maybe. If I had a good fucking character here, I would. This one sucks ass. Trying to hit me. That's right, that's what I thought. All enemies. I'm gonna fucking, here we go. Fuck it, I'm doing it live. The other way around! I'm done with this fucking...
This class is so bad! His aim is so fucked!
He just fucking sits there, aiming it the same fucking way. Ooh. Assassin with poison stats. Alright, let's go with this one.
It's Miracle Rogue.
It's Miracle Rogue. Alright. Sanguine weapon. Ammonite cape is better. Is ammonite better than sanguine? Sanguine bonus. Alright, let's get a sanguine weapon.
50 plus resolve, that's pretty good. But this one weighs 40. I can't fucking...
Poison stacks. Sometimes lucky, first try.
One of these days you are going to get your excuses mixed up and accuse the AI of stream slacking.
The AI. That would sound like me. And they would be if I said so. No one else going with me. Reroll. Are we taking this one? Are we cool? I'm taking this one. Alright. Let's go. Last time.
I think Assassin is pretty good with the poison stuff.
Just getting to the boss, that's hard. Look at that damage. It's amazing damage. opening chest restores health. Yeah. Last attack raises cooldowns 2 times and is a skill crit. Oh, he's skill crit. I can't take the health thing, because it will reduce my health by 2 more. We're fine, alright? Just here, look at that. Oh my god, if I take 74 damage here, I can increase my max HP by 37. Alright, fuck it. Hey, what is this? What the fuck is this? In. Yeah, I don't think so. I think you need flight here or something. I don't know. I don't trust it. Maybe after you kill the boss. Where's the boss? Alright, Mighty Rune. Increase your weapon crit damage. Didn't I already have this? Didn't I already have that? Or was it crit chance? Not crit damage. Can't find the boss. Getting fucking impatient. Hey! Gain a blessing of strength. Only ground attacks will generate mana. Ground attack always crits.
Always crits, huh?
Nice stats. The boss, I can't do ground attacks.
Where is the boss?
Yes, I will.
Shit.
No, there was a pizza there! I could have taken damage and taken the pizza and I would have been full. And 3 fires. Wow.
What was the damage on the left? What was that? What was the pink damage? 467.
What the? Alright, right before the boss, we choked a little bit. We choked a little bit right before the boss. But we have some chicken here. It's right over here. One chicken. Assassin is not as good as I thought on this guy. You want to have a little bit of distance versus him. Like this guy. What is his histrionic? Find out. YOLO. You only YOLO once. Numbers are exaggerated. Oh my god, look at the damage! That is fucking nuts. Sharpen, increase your weapon crit chance. Magic, score crits becoming super crits. Increase the final damage multiplier. Sharpen root. Now we're fucking strong. Now we are fucking strong, man. Surely. I think this class could be good. Because he has the teleport as well. Let's play safe. I
damage from.
This fucking this shit ass place. This fucking area is so shit. Why am I not getting cartographer? Find this boss first try in my entire fucking life.
Alright. Every 5 seconds, your next weapon attack deals 150% bonus fire damage to all nearby enemies. This one is not so good on the boss. This one is... question mark. I can also reroll.
But I want to find out what this does. After taking damage, did 100% more damage during the invincibility window.
That's not so good! That is not so good! I got fun! Oh. Here's the boss! I can never, ever fucking have full health in this position. He did 125% more damage, but this relic is fragile.
Okay. As long as I don't get hit. No, do I reroll that? I reroll it. Alright.
It's all good. I figured it out. Cosmetic fucking round. Okay, here we go. No, this is terrible on the boss, but I need it for... Alright. I cannot lose versus normal mobs now. But the boss will fuck me in the ass. We got a lifesteal. Alright, how do I get out of here? I'm so fucked. Captain Alex, so fucked. But my damage should be nice.
I hate this guy!
I saw it, but I thought I was outside, but I wasn't outside. Fucking...
Shut the fuck up.
I had too little HP there.
too little HP. Antique, what about 57 damage? Fuck you. Fuck you. Algesia. Sounds terrible. I'm rerolling this. Why am I never getting Astromancer? Alright, I can't heal. But I can fuck your mom. We just go. We cannot heal, but we have 600 health, so... YOLO. We only YOLO once. Good for me. Right away. I cannot get any HP. This is stupid. Every point you sold below 100% deal an additional 2% bonus magic damage. That is exactly what I want to see. That is what I want to see. I was in the boss room most of all though. What? Alright, that's a bad fucking chest. Juggle, bitch. Get fucking juggled. Stop fighting this fucking place every time! Ah!
fucking run, though.
Okay, is there a trick to finding the boss room easier? Like, this one is usually on the right side, because I feel like this bridge is always on the right side. Like, I'm trying to go straight up, but...
it just hits a cap. Forsen's Law. Yeah, I fucking wish. Compulsive Hoarder. Plus 50% weapon damage.
I swear to God, the chances for getting Astronomancer is like one fucking tenth of everyone else.
Top left, someone said.
I don't know how accurate that is.
But we shall see.
Penny gonna eat my ass? I think so. No chances. No chances whatsoever. Play slow and play smart. Look at the fucking limits. That's right. Kill everything slow and steady wins the fucking race. Hustle challenge, no jumping. Okay, wait, I'll be back. Wait. Hustle challenge, no jumping. Okay, okay, okay. Look at this. Right, absorb magic essence through your fighting spirit. Gain 10% more magic damage after you defeat a bonus boss when hit 50%. This is bad on the boss. Should I take it anyway? Or should I reroll? I'm taking this one. Under 50% is where I strive to be. Dashing, lose no health. No dashing, lose no health. Fuck you. Okay, it wasn't top left. Where is it? That was almost retarded. If I get a cartographer, I don't care what class, I will pick that. Because I'm so unlucky with finding this fucking room, I start tilting. Because I always end up at the other two fucking key points. Fucking shit. Dash in a direction, fuck you. Fuck all of y'all. Reroll. Nostalgic. Sack of poison. Maybe one day I'll get to the fucking room. What is this sound? Oh. Soul Stealer rune, no. We are weapon crit right now. Weapon crit. I wish you could pay the pizza girl to teleport to the boss room
right away. That would be fabulous.
Alan Winter, freaking vegan, that Hungarian guy, Potassium, Death's Guitar, and Caldo R, the Schnip, 85 months as well, thank you very much, welcome.
Welcome back. I can't see anything, so I'm blind. Just straight up, straight up. Alright, I guess I'll take this.
Doing a hit. fucking painting! Alright, I found the boss room.
Alright, do I get this one reset at the boss? I do, right? So I can use it now, twice. My talent, yes.
Okay, okay, okay. Everyone relax, I got this. I do need the resolve trinkets. Fucking bitch. Crits. I don't have any skill crits. Oh, if I reflect, then the next attack is a skill crit.
What does it do with the projectiles? What does it do? What projectile does he have? Fireballs.
Is that worth? Should I reroll? Hang on.
I think I should reroll there,
yeah. Your weapon does 100% more damage but has a 2-second cooldown. I think this is good. I think this one is really good. I think this one is really good. Yeah, I like this. On this guy at least. Oh my god, I can make this dead run.
Nah, I gotta take this. That is.
I couldn't take this if I want to make a DD run, but where the fuck do I chicken. Mana potion is good enough. One chicken. Getting it. Annoying! This fucking nostalgic shit is so hard to see, man! Oh man, we were so unlucky, dude! If I had full HP, we would have killed him. But I couldn't find chicken. I could not find chicken. Every chicken I would have found is like 120 HP. Every single chicken. Or mana pot. Bro, I am so fucking lucky. Fucking bitch in my asshole. Alright, we got like it. It happens to the best of us.
Me being the best, of course. Boys, I'm out. Peace for today. The snip. Try to identify with gifted sub. Hire the god X. Calder, X god IRL. Rizzly, me, Moneybugs, and Shawnee. Thank you, boys. Welcome back. Senoritas. Oh, wait.
The fuck?
Never mind. Fuck it. I thought it was fucking 1 o'clock. What the hell?
Alright, we're winning this. I'm beating this.
Hell? Alright, I don't know why I misread it. I don't know, I'm old. But this guy was good. I wanna reroll and complain about it. Bro, I never get Astronomancer. It's so fucking annoying.
We do
Chef 1 again. We'll do it again. Hey, why don't I lock it? Oh my god, I could lock it! Just to kill the boss. I'm retarded. But then he takes 30% of the boss kill loot. I guess. Fairy chest. I'm gonna do this. Okay. Defeat all enemies. This is a good run. Don't take it. Alright, this is very good. Oh my god, this is so good. Okay, wait. Destroy mid-sized projectiles and pushes enemies back. Should I do this on the boss? This is pretty good. This counts for all projectiles. Okay. I have decided. We take this. We lose the healing. Wait. I'll take this right before the boss. Right? Right before the boss, we take this. Nothing here. Alright, we take this right before the boss. We gotta kill the boss. 100% this time, no? We gotta teleport there, so it's nice. Right before the boss, we take it. Don't tell him. What? What?
You have infinite heals. What? All spells and talents have a cooldown. Wait. You tricked me. Thank you. Thank you so much, man. Thank you. have cooldown instead of charges on my fucking shield because of. Take this one right now. Yeah, I took it. So what? Don't you understand? I'm gonna take the other one anyway. There's the boss room. Right, you don't understand, Chef. You don't understand. This one. You don't understand. You will see. You will understand at the boss. Right? Now you have to trust the god. Okay? It will become very obvious. Trinkets. That's it. Big trinket! Alright. I promise you, I'm gonna fuck this shit up.
I just need to get a camera.
One more trinket. We got our max HP, it's pretty good. We gotta take that at the very end, right before the boss. Where's the trinket?
Lost, literally the last room. And it's fucking cool. I
think this one might be fine though. Might take something. That's fine. It's fine.
Come on, chicken. One chicken is already. Never chicken, baby rage.
There's one here. I know it. Yes. Alright. We're going for the boss now. This is the run. We didn't find the last chicken, but...
Maybe one here.
Oh wait, should I have this one? Instead of this one? Talent, resolve. I get resolve if I switch, but I don't have another trinket to replace it with. I'm gonna keep this target.
Have trinket wise, we have all of these. 100% more damage during invincibility window. Okay, dashing, poison, not the greatest, but we are the greatest to make up for it.
I can dodge, but I cannot dodge and move forward with this fucking circle shit in my asshole! Fucking shit, I choked!
Press F. Oh my god, I am retarded.
I didn't check my cooldown, I thought I just did. Astronomancer! Cartographer! Wow, when it rains, it pours. Other way around, I guess. Comet form.
Alright, let's kill this guy now.
The map is real.
Alright, Elder Rune.
We're two off. Two fucking off. Red Rune, Resolve Rune. I say minus one. Plus. Weapon crit damage. The spell is pretty bad, but we're gonna kill him now. 100%. We have cartography. We teleport to this room. Left, left, left. Up. Up, up, up. Alright, spells while cast with max MP deal an additional 40%. I won already. I literally won this. I misread the map. We have the map. We start here. The boss room is up here. And what are these exclamation marks? Oh yeah, right. So left, 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 up. Left, left, left. Oh. Has to be done. Your strength and skill crit will have a magic break. A magic break was good, correct? Magic break is... Enemies take 20% more spell damage, yes. Alright, and from here to get to the boss room, it's up, up, left. Up, up, left. Up, up, left. Up, up, left. It was down. It's fine. Hey, Marine. K. can attack while moving, dash attack are always great. Nah. Hustle challenge, lose no health. Okay. Bro, I couldn't open it. Fucking bullshit. Why couldn't I open it in the fucking form? That's bad. Left, left up. Alright, boss time. Shockwave is so bad. Shockwave is so fucking bad.
Full health, full health.
Yes, one time. Alright, let's go. Max and Chill, have a design. Okay. Let's fucking do it. Let's fucking do it, man. Pushback spell that sucks dick for crossing the map. And he fucking falls. Fucking shit! Spell! It doesn't deal any damage! If I had a spell that dealt actually damage, I would have killed him easily. Oh my god! That is so fucking... I outplay this guy like a motherfucker, but since it takes 14 years, I'm bound to get hit eventually. Alright? Oh, now we have a good fucking spell. Alright. Now we have a good spell. Very good spell, actually. Ha 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 ha.
No, we're killing him now. We're killing him now.
I fucking know. Shut up. I have no excuse. Yes. Trust me, Luis. I am fucking massacring this kind of sucker right now. Skeleton key, nope. 10% more damage for enemy defeated, bonus loss per hit. No. This one is good. This one kills projectiles. What? I was at such low. Oh my god, poison! Am I retarded? Oh my god, I am too old for video games. I could have picked poison. Oh my god, I was like, no, that would have been so good. That is so unlucky, let's be honest. Hi, boss room! Alright, let's go! Click as fuck, boy! Alright, what is this? Blocks up to 2 attack, cause we have 150 mana to block. I dashed into the fucking white thing. Oh, how much damage does it deal? Because I had like over 100 health. It one-shot me. What the? It deals 200 plus? Oh, this fucking... Yeah, you're fucking sacrificing. Shit, that's so unlucky. kill him there. But I killed myself. It's ridiculous, like, how much friendly fucking damage that shit does. Hey devs, this fucking shit ass attack is absolutely fucking terrible, alright? What the fuck is this shit mechanic, alright? It's fucking trash. This fucking retard class is, I'm so fucking done with this. Oh shit, I'm alive. Deathified. Let's go! Yeah? Can't take this shit. They fucking move. Never death. I re-roll this. Pacifist. This is just my receptor. Gold. Let's just die with this guy. Maybe take the gold coins at least. Puzzle challenge, no jumping! Okay. But of course, no jumping. Gold there. Alright. Mana cost spell increased by 100. Spell damage. I wish I had that on the spell caster. Reroll. This attunement. I Cap'n. We have 3,400 gold. Not a lot. Not a great amount. But I will buy that. What? What does it say? Minus 20% health? Minus 20% weapons can only be hit in the heart. Oh, I can only be hit in the heart. Yo, is that good? That sounds pretty good to me. Bacon is good for me. Mighty rune, weapon crit damage, elder rune, magic crit damage. So. Class is very good. What does it do? Dash attacks are always good. What is this? Stairway to Montana. Time limit. Lose no health. That can be arranged. Thank you. blast I've ever seen in my life. Yeah, of course, the painting gets triggered from 14 miles away. Doesn't matter if my fucking heart is fucking for ants. Literally does not matter. Alright, rerolling. Alright, we have Chef. Eating health drop while at full health increases max HP by 10%. Perfect! About me, kid. Weapon crit chance. Full health. Wait, what did you say? Eating health drop while at full health increases max HP by 10%. So we want to do this now. We'll never have full health again. I don't think potting does it. It has to be a health drop. I should have tried though with the... here we go. 30 max HP. Fatal blow, 50% of your HP. Should I take this? I don't know. It's kinda. I wanna reroll, but. I am chicken. I don't know if it's worth taking that right there. Please! Let me find the boss right now. First try. Play safe, play safe. Thank you. the game!
I'm already at minus. I'm at 84%. This one is pretty nutty though, with the burn. 100% more damage straight up, kinda.
24 resolve. I will fuck my max HP up, but you only live once, right? Way more max HP, by the way. Fucking shit, man. Fix this on shy. Hey! Okay, stop. How many more stacks do we need on this one? We have two. I need to find two food. That's all I need to find, and then I can beat the boss. Stacks. Two food. Alright, we need to find the room with the lanterns. Here. That room always has food. We need to play very safe. One time, lucky. One time lucky, come on. come on! Chicken or manifold? Please. Hey! Pizza slides! Okay, I have to do this. It will bring up my max HP. I die if I take 1 damage. But if I kill 10 enemies, I win. Alright, go back to the shadows. Go back to the shadows. No, this is... I have to do this. You don't understand. I have to do this. It is a necessity. That was four. That was four. That was six in total. Six in total, right? Six in total. 7, 8 in total. 8 in total. Oh my god, I could do this. Take 9999 damage, increase max HP by 27. That sounds like a really fucking poor deal. Why the fuck is it saying 9999 damage? Because of the trinket? What fucking trinket? What trinket? I have one trinket. Eating health drops blood at full health, increase max HP by 10%. Oh, here. Oh, because of the trinket. Oh, the cursed one. Oh my god, dude. Alright. I'm dead. Oh my god. Oh my god. Am I clean? I'm clean, right? Fuck. I think I'm clean. I'm clean. One chicken. That was scary. fuck it. Let's go, boss. Let's go, boss. Am I taking this?
I'm taking this. I had to. I had to take this. I had to take it. We had to just take it. Take it in the butt. I am making this the run. I'm making this count, alright?
I have to make this count here.
Oh my god. Axe of tits.
Fuck off. Come on. Where are the chickens?
I'm gonna cry. Help.
Oh. play so good. I play so perfectly. And now, boom, 26 match XP. Alright, now I have to get back to La Casa. It's over. Teleport. Fuck you. I'm dead. Fucking DVD logo. Fuck off. Go up! What, there's nowhere to go up! Alright, please. Look at my health, 420. No! One. It's a sign. Fucking sign, I've been playing perfectly this whole fucking time now. Give me what is mine. Fuck everyone, here we go. I'm tagging inside, so I know what's gonna happen here. Fuck his ass. This game is so terrible! Oh, man. Okay, so fucking bad at video games.
Not even close, man. Not even close.
Okay, stop. I swear to God. So fucking good at video games. First fucking try. He is retired. Or if I alt F4, will I come back here? I will come back here. Retire. I feel like we're pretty strong. Are we not strong? Are we not strong? Alright. We're all dead for it. I think we're that should be safe. Like that should be safe. Manux, thank you for 2 years, man. Dude like sushi, welcome back. 1 year on penguins, okay. Pew, enjoying the badges. Joe with the 4 years, Capital Pride badge, sure. Thank you very much, ladies. Cameo, welcome, boy. Thank you, boys. I'm gonna peace. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for the subs. 3 subs on us. Give the subs and, of course, the bitcoins. Tomorrow is another day in the arena. Didn't save. What do you mean, didn't save? It's auto save. It's the current year, right? I'm gonna show you. Just to fucking show you. 100%. Vivid Bob, thank you for the gifted sub. A little bit scared that it was that thing was red. I'm not gonna lie, I shat my pants for a second, but we good. All right, see you guys tomorrow. Peace out, motherfuckers. Peace out, motherfuckers. Peace out.